I'm just go ahead and like, yeah. The fuck am I listening to? I definitely heard this shit. I got a fucking screen capture. Oh, that one is mine. All so I gotta get my chat brought up, but they can't, they can only see it like whenever I'm on your screen. So go ahead and just do a story mode, make your character real quick. We'll start with that first. I had to make sure that the stream could hear you. They cannot hear you. I need to fix that. Hold on. All right, say something. Let's see if they can hear you.
Hello?
Yeah, they can hear you. So,
Okay, bet.
oh, you gotta hit them with a "What's up, chat? Welcome in. Make sure y'all drop a follow if
What's
you're new."
good?
We got the homie. Go ahead, shout your shout out. Tell them who you are. Yeah.
What's good, y'all? I'm Zansevian. I just, starting out. I love gaming though, so just trying to get into
And what better game to start on with than Def Jam?
it.
What better game than Def Jam Fight for New York?
I'm ready, bro.
Yeah, we're gonna get your ass. We're gonna get your ass in the field. Hold on, chat. I'm trying to.
EA Games challenge everything.
All right, you can continue to make it. Go ahead and continue what you're doing. Yeah, you good, bro. This dual screen shit is working perfectly, nigga. I can see your shit on my left side screen, and I got my shit on the right side so I can figure out the multiplayer shit. I don't give a damn. It's still breakfast time for me. I'm still eating pig in the blankets.
The foundation. I still need a gate. What? Last. Okay. Yeah. Ain't need out here. Say I ain't got it. Folk on the game. Too violent. Who gon' stop me from going in your wild? Who gon' stop me when I turn violent? Nobody. You can call all your dogs. Ain't nothing that a few funerals won't solve. Trying to be good, it's just making it hard. Killing easy for a man with no faith in God. I got too much guts.
Put the food down? Fuck no. I'm gonna keep eating. I'm not the one playing the game. It's the homie. I'm the spectator.
The car came out of nowhere. I barely got a look at the guy.
Just try your best to remember. Take a look at the mugshots.
All right, Zach. Zach. Hey. Zan. My fault. Zan.
See
What's
anyone here that
that?
Looks like the guy?
Ready? You gotta make your character.
Positive, you don't want to create a new deck.
You can create your own character from scratch. You don't have those are presets.
So
just press no.
Bad.
And then yeah, create your
okay,
own.
let's work up a composite.
I'm gonna focus on the food. You damn right, I ain't ate shit, and I'm high as fuck. Oh God. I got cinnamon wrong too.
Next, I want you to describe the suspect face.
Oh,
Describe his eyes. What about the eyebrows?
You got this name pulled up?
Which nose best matches the suspect?
Yeah.
Let's give him a mouth. Okay, what about ears?
Okay, I gotta put the chip over here.
What kind of hair did he have?
Yeah, there we go. I am just a spectator. This first half of the stream, this first hour of the stream, I am just a spectator. Zay, at any point, if you want to go get food, bro, you most definitely can go get food, Twan. You don't have to starve yourself.
Bad bitch.
It's okay. You can eat.
Is this the guy?
Okay. Is that you?
You know what? Back to the hair.
Okay. Remember, as you play, they got dreads and shit too. But like, you just gotta put it in, so you'll be able to change. Yeah. It's like as you like. Right now they're looking for a suspect. Yeah. Right now they're looking for a suspect. So once like you start making your money and then, like they put you on game and you get to fighting and shit and winning that bread, you get to go to the barbershop, go to tattoo places, go get you some clothes.
Think about his eyebrows. Let's just tell me about his hair. Is this the perp? Okay. Let's see if we can match a voice.
All right. Now we're selecting the voice.
Come on, man. Let's bounce. 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 Come on, man. Let's bounce.
I knew you was going to choose that one. I had a feeling you was going to pick that one.
Had to.
Take that.
All right. We're starting on Jersey, nigga. Are you excited? Bitch.
Oh, snap. D-Mob. Yo, we thought you
thought
was...
Thought I was what? Arrested?
Who this?
This is the guy who was helping me get home while you two.
Yeah, don't let him talk. Don't let him point fingers at you, man.
Hey,
whoop his ass.
At least we're still around. Who knows what people are thinking after that shit you pulled, man?
Right. You're damn right.
Okay, look. We got to count up our soldiers and put them on the streets now. So, is this guy in or out?
No, we in, bro.
Remember, man, we don't know shit about this guy.
It don't matter. It don't matter. We fighting.
Look like a straight. How we know he cool?
Because I say so.
Yeah, bitch.
Well, if he stays, he's got to be able to carry his own weight. Can you fight?
I could take care of myself.
Mm.
We'll see about that.
What the fuck this is, huh?
Gonna have to show. Oh, I get to pick the style?
Pick your first style. You get three styles at the end of the game. But as you play. But like, right now, you got to pick one. Yeah. I wouldn't. Okay, wrestling?
You know, I have to.
Okay. You could always pick another style later, like as you build credits and shit.
Is grappling like hard in this game?
So you grapple with you press A to turn on S-Boss.
Okay.
They about to teach you. Then. Let's see what you got against house game. Gotcha. We on. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good combo. Are you holding your L1? Or your LB? LB.
What does that do? Oh, other shit?
It changes how you do moves and shit. Yeah, holding LB changes how you swing and shit, how you kick. Hold your LB on your controller and then press X or X or Y. My fault, X or Y.
X or Y?
Yeah. While holding, yeah, there you go. That's how you do different moves. Now press X to grab.
That's what I'm talking about. Don't do nothing else but that.
Damn. Alright, okay, so now it's LB and press X, the hard grapple. So hold LB and then press X. Hold it. So when I say X, I mean A. X is your A, because you don't, you know what I'm saying?
That's
yeah.
That's my fault.
Yeah, you gotta think of it like PlayStation. It's like PlayStation.
Oh, yeah. I keep on pressing X.
Yeah. So press X and then move like the left stick. Or press A. Press A, move the left stick, and then press A again to throw him.
Oh, I gotta press A again.
Yeah, you gotta press again to throw him. In whatever direction. There you go. RB is to block. You gotta block now.
RB.
Flick your right stick for your blaze. This is how you do your special whenever you get pissed off. So now you're gonna press A, you're gonna grab him, flick your right stick. There you go. So remember, if you do your blazing whenever somebody health is red, you'll automatically kill them. It's automatically a KO. But if they have green, they're not gonna die. See, look at this shit. That nigga's dead. That nigga's dead, bro.
No, that's fire.
Yeah, you know, as you play, you get different specials and shit that you can have. You get up to 4 specials that you can have equipped it. Alright, make sure you save everything to your online memory card. Welcome to the fucking club, man. This is where we start your journey, man. Where we see you go from bum to rich, you know what I'm saying?
Say less.
Not bad. Looks like you've seen a few scraps in your time.
Whatever, man. Sparring ain't shit. 10-1
That nigga a hater, bro.
A real fight.
There's only one way to find out. Go by yourself.
If you should go get some clothes, bro. Crew,
you better look the part. Think you can handle that?
Hey, listen. The cops are looking for you, so you can't go back to your pad. It ain't much, but it's yours for as long as you need.
No spot.
It's got potential.
Okay. So now you're at your safe house. So while you were here, you want to read your emails and voicemails. Those are people that you're going to come in contact with, whether they good or bad, like whether they your biggest hater, nigga, or your biggest supporter.
Hey, man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D, and here's the deal. He wants you to hit the clubs and start putting in work. We'll give you a call when we got something for you. Peace.
All right. We're done with that one. So now go to the map. So that's the shop district. If you click on that, you'll see all the shit that you can do. All the places you can go to. So we gotta start. You can get a haircut first or get some clothes first. It's up to you. But you gotta do both. Cause you can't you can't look like you're also because the cops.
Get clothes from here?
Yeah.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
Now this is up to you, bro. I can't pick your drip.
Wrong guy. How do I view it? I gotta select it?
Yeah, just click on it. It'll pop up.
That's big dog style right there. If you wanna buy it.
Okay, bad.
I ain't mad at that. That's a hot look. Yeah, it seems like everybody wants one of these. Yo, this shit is gonna get you noticed. Hey, yo, that's a good look. Alright, then threads looking tight on you, player. Damn, homie. That's tight. Yo, that's a hot look, playa.
So if you go to casual, then you get the Filas and get the all white ones. They look like Air Forces.
Yo, this is one of my best sellers.
I'm gonna grab one of these, bro.
Yeah, those are clean too. You know they got Jordan like Jordan clothing and shit in here. And you unlock the shoes later, but
I can always come back here.
Yeah. After every fight. Yeah.
Hey, yo, good look.
You gotta put. You gotta pick some for now.
Okay, bet.
Yo, everybody's got their own style. That looks good on you.
Welcome to the stream. Make sure you drop a follow.
That's a tight ass
price. Oh, Zan, I also need you. I need you to type something in the chat real quick so I can give you your mod roll.
All right, bet.
Now you gotta go get a haircut.
Sit on down, partner. Come on in. You want the best cut? You come see me. I love the
All right, now text again. You should have the mod menu and shit. Mod logo and all that extra shit.
Look that.
Yeah, there you go. Oh,
that's fire.
And the stream just started, so it'll pick up. You know what I'm saying? We're only 17 minutes in. It's going to pick up, and there's going to be hella people in here chatting.
Like a new man. See ya.
All right. So now press Y. Now go up. And then... That's your first fight. So, this is just like any other game. You got people. So, you got three people that you got to beat until you get to, like, the boss of that level or whatever. Or, like, the OG of that area. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, you got to... Well, these are one-on-one fights. But you got to... This is... You know, you pick who you want to fight. You got to pick... Yeah, but you got to fight all three. You just pick which order you want. Because you got to fight all three to unlock the last one. Now, you've done training. You've got your drip. You know what I'm saying? You got a new cut. Clean shave face. It's time to box, bro.
Myself.
It's time to box. Now you got to use everything that you learned, nigga. Fresh meat for all you animals out there. And I'll be here to remind you to control the buttons in case you forget, but whoop his ass. Remember, you can throw him into the crowd. You can throw him into the environment. You can throw him into the wall. Throw him into the pole. All that shit. And you block with RB. Make sure that you always... Yeah. Okay, good move.
I'm feeling it now. This fight is whack. Where's the action?
So if you want to reverse, you have to punch or kick whenever he punch or kick. Right? And to pick up weapons, okay. you just walk up to him whenever you see the crowd holding him.
You said punch or kick when?
So if you want to parry, like if you want to do like a reversal, like a parry, then like whenever he swing or he kick, you have to either press X or you press Y. You see how he just reversed it? That's because he swung at the same time you swung. It's like it's all about timing, but you'll learn it. There you go. You got to make sure that you block him, bro. See? You just did it.
Okay.
It's all about timing. Good blocks. You can throw them into the that polo shit behind you. If you press A, and then like use your left stick to direct where you want him to go. He reversed that shit. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh my god.
This is on easy, cause I don't think, or I think it's on normal. But they like on, no matter what difficulty, they all fight hard. But if you put that shit on hard, like you, they reverse everything, bro. Like it took me a long ass time to get good at that shit. Yeah. Rocked his ass, chat.
Not worth nothing. You know I want that rematch.
Oh god, you can't cope for that. Is it? You can't be talking shit about you like that, bro. You new to the streets, bro. So everybody think you pussy, bro. You can't let them think that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta show them otherwise. You can't stack up to me. Just make sure that you block and use your surroundings, bro. I cannot stress that enough. Like that, like you see those speakers back there? You can throw them into those speakers, bro, and those do so much damage.
I'm throwing with a right stick or left stick?
So use your left stick to direct it. You press A, grab him, use your left stick, throw it in that direction. You gotta tap A. Remember, you can't just press it. You gotta press it again. So throw him into the speaker or like that pole that's right there. You can throw him into that shit. If he's blocking, grab him. Yeah, throw him into that shit. And then to do an environmental, you just grab him while he's sitting, like post it up. So throw him into the wall. Yeah, pick him up. You press A, bro. The A is how you pick him up. You literally, you keep forgetting the main button. A is how you grab. A is how you pick him up. A is how you direct him. Yep. Yeah. So when you do that, press A. Yes. There. Yes. Use the invite. Yes. You're getting it. Yes. So, but you can throw them into like other shit too, like the walls, like the speakers, like the poles. You can throw them into all that shit. Yes. So if you, damn, he rocked you. Ain't gonna lie.
Oh my god, back.
You got your special. All
right. So I see how to do this shit, right?
Yeah, but it's not gonna kill him unless his health is red. But it will take his health down a lot, cause that's like the strongest shit you can do. But computers like to play more passive whenever you got that shit, though. They like to run away and shit. Because they don't want you to, like, kill them. Yes. Now, if you grab him and flick your right stick, he's cooked. Grab him. Grab him. Grab him. You bullshitting. Flick your right stick. He got his health back. Yeah, he's not going to die.
Oh, y'all hear something, though?
Yeah, I was saying, his health went green right before you did it. So now pick him up and throw him into the speaker. One more time. Block, because he's about to kick you. You can throw him into the pole that's behind you, too. You know, it doesn't have to be the one that's in front of you. Grab him. He dead. Good shit. Nice! Nice! Good fucking shit, yeah. Good shit. First official fight in the books. You only lost once. You're doing good. How you feeling? You feeling good?
I'm feeling good. It's time to figure it out a little bit.
I'm already knowing. Once you get the environmental shit down, bro, you'll be okay. Once you get the grappling down, bro, you'll be cool. That's the hardest part, is learning the grappling and then like timing the reversals. Because you have to like punch or kick right when they're about to punch or kick or grab you. It's all about timing. You'll learn all that shit later, bro. You just right now, okay. Just focus on learning it, remembering the buttons. Because it's
PlayStation. Say yes, all this shit too?
Yeah, you just, yeah.
You good. Okay, bet.
That boy was out there scrapping. All right, that's one down, three to go. You got a new voicemail, okay.
Hey, yo, it's Blake. You looking good out there, killer.
That's the homie, that's the homie.
Keep it up. Talk to you later.
For sure, for sure.
There's a lot of ways to KO someone. First, get his health into the danger zone. Then you can unleash a blazing move, use a weapon, or perform an environmental attack, or hit him with your style specific move. He'll be picking up his teeth off the floor in no time. So it's just different ways you can knock somebody out. Ludacris?
I don't know what kind of talent D-Mob thinks he sees in you, but you better step up. No time for losers in this crew.
That's like he's not our homie yet. So you know what I'm saying? We new to the group, so everybody not really fucking with us. You know what I'm saying?
Gotta get more much on. I feel that.
Yeah. So you know they gonna be tough on you until you get the whooping ass out here, and then they be like, all right, then they can really do fuck with us. All right, that's all your messages, bro.
Oh,
by the way, you also get to pick your girlfriend and everything too, bro. Just letting you know that you get a bitch.
Right?
Yeah, and she's gonna be whether it's fucking Lil Kim, Carmen Electra, all that shit. So go to the right.
Options.
Yeah, don't do that one yet. Yeah. Go up. You gotta finish the first one. You see what I'm saying? Finish the first segment of fights, and then you move on to, because those are chapters technically, and you don't want to like. You know what I'm saying? Just yeah, you don't want to fight in one chapter and then go fight in another chapter because you're not gonna beat nothing. Not in the way you're supposed to, at least. It's gonna be backwards as hell. All right, letting you know, 9, fight hard. Make sure you're blocking.
Next up, we got some fresh meat for all you
to block.
It's RB.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick. Yo, let's do this.
Who's ready to see some blood?
I fire art.
Go reverse. Apply that pressure. Apply that pressure. Go reverse. Throw him into the speaker. Grab him. Grab him. Don't know. Grab him. That's a good combo, but you can grab him. When you got him on the speaker and shit, you can grab him. Well, if you do an environmental attack, it does more damage. You see what I'm saying? Rather than you punching the kicker. So if you get him like knocked into the wall like that, like him use, if he used the crowd, that shit gonna hurt. Good move. Yeah, good block. Yep. And I tell, that nigga do fight. That nigga do fight hard. Nice. Mhm. Yep. Good move. Good shit. Block. Remember, you can only hit them like 3 times until they're gonna try to hit you. So make sure that you block. Yeah, especially if you're on the ground. If you're on the ground and you kick him twice, you gotta block that third time because he's gonna get up and hit you. Oh, he almost dead. If you rock him how you did, oh my god. If you rock him with that heavy how you did earlier, that nigga's cooked. Oh, one more, he's out of there. One more of those, he's out of there. One more. Oh my god. One more. His health keep going up too fast. You got your blazing. Click your right stick. Oh shit. Now's not the time to sell. Throw him into the speaker. Yes.
I'm not done with your ass.
Don't use it just yet. Throw him into the wall first. Throw him into the wall first. Throw him into the wall. Fuck it. Grab him. Oh my god, you cannot take another one of those. Grab him.
No, no, no.
Shit. So look, right? So I'm gonna put you on game, right?
Please.
If nice work. What's I about to say? How I wanna fuck. First and foremost, you gotta apply that pressure. You can't, like, if you start scooting back, he's gonna start, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna start trying to pressure you.
Yeah.
But at the same time, so remember, you're a wrestler, bro. So you don't have to keep punching him. Like, you could do wrestling moves that'll kill him. You see what I'm saying? Because that's what you could do. You could do, like, body slams and shit when his health is ready and he'll die. You just gotta grab him with A and then press either X or Y to do different wrestling moves.
Okay.
But try to use the environment as much as possible.
Okay. Trying to get up quicker.
Yeah, so like that's what I was about to tell you. So whenever you're on the ground, bro, you spam the buttons to get up. Right?
Okay.
And match. If let's say like if your character's stunned, if he pick you up and your character like a little dazed, just keep spamming either punch or kick to break out of the daze. You'll hit him. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
So whenever your character like get off the ground and he a little dizzy, just keep spamming like the punch or kick and you'll be okay. So, yeah, do your wrestling moves. So when you grab him, press either X or press Y. Yes, do shit like that. And that's how you'll be able to, you feel me? Because you chose wrestling, so you gotta wrestle, bro. You're not. Your punches and kicks ain't gonna be strong because you're a wrestler. You're made for the grapples. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? Like shit like that is how you kill niggas. Yeah. So like my character, my original character, the one I beat the game with, he's a street fighter. Like he do street fight and martial arts, all that shit. Take care. Grab him. Remember when the crowd got him, you press A. Grabbing is gonna be your best friend because your punches and kicks is not that strong. There you go. Yeah, you're starting to get it. You got Blazin', but you break him in two. Poppy Blaze. Flick your right stick. No, don't. Oh my god. Cause now he gonna get up. But if you grab him and flick the right stick, you can beat him. Beat him. Grab him before his health turn green.
I gotta grab him before I flick the stick. Because
if you flick the stick without grabbing him, it makes you do emote. See, now you're about to die. Grab him.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro. This thing kills me again.
Push him into the speaker. Now you gotta use the environment because you don't have no more special. You wasted it. Push him into the speaker. Press A. Yes. Oh my god. Thank you. That's all I've been trying to get you to do. You have to stop just padding, fucking punching and kicking. If you get him on the wall, grab his ass because if you do a wall combo, it does more damage. It's like the strongest shit you could do in the game. It's okay. hitting niggas with weapons, jumping off of shit. You know what I'm saying? All shit like that. But you're a wrestler, so you need to do more grab moves rather than punching the kick. Like punching the kick is cool, especially like if he's trying to hit you or grab you real quick for the reverse. But you want to make sure that you're always using your A because you chose wrestling. So you have to wrestle if you want to be able to like kill people fast and shit or knock them out. You know what I'm saying?
And it was tiers? Like what's the best class and shit?
There is no best, but if you want to do like so you get two more after this. You chose wrestling first. So you still got two more. So as you progress to the game, you get to pick another one, and then you progress a little bit more, and then you pick another one, which is your last one. Which is you'll get the last one damn near towards the end of the game.
Okay, bet that.
Yeah, this is your trainer. So you got to go to training right now. You ain't got to read that shit.
Okay.
Yeah. So go to the shopping district and map. Yeah, click on that, and then go down to the. You got to go train, bro. This is how you get stronger. This is how you get better. This is how your character has more health.
Hey,
right now,
going?
Nigga, you're squishy as fuck. Train skills, you got 400. Get your health up. You have no health, nigga. Look at your stats. Yeah, keep going. Get that shit. Do 100 on health, 100 on speed, 100 on lower strength. Not 400. Not all 400 points, nigga. You're gonna be broke as hell. All right, put 100 on that. Put 100 on speed.
On speed too?
Yeah, 100 on speed. So to make it 200. Yep. And then 100 on there. So make it 300. And then at the top, you could do 50. And then, and then at the bottom, toughness, you could do 50. There you go. Now press A. Accept.
Now you're a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, look, so you can learn not styles yet because those cost like 1500 skill points, but you can learn like different moves. Like there should be some moves that's free as you like beat people. See, like.
Okay.
So, yeah, if you want to preview them, you can. Like the ones that are unlocked, you press circle or B. But it'll tell you how much they cost. Like that's 750. So if you like beat like one person, you should have enough to buy different shit. So press Y. I go down to assign moves. I'm gonna see how many specials you got. Move it left or right. Oh yeah, you don't have no. Those are the only ones you got. Okay. All right, we just gotta play games. That's fine. Next fight. Not that one.
I went back too many times.
Go up.
Up here, yeah.
There you go.
All right, you got two more. Man.
Just this guy?
It's him, and then the locked character is gonna unlock.
Okay,
you got two.
Let you know now, this nigga Bo like to do flips and shit, and I'm just letting you know, he'd be flipping.
Okay.
Hey, yo, keep them speakers clear. Make sure y'all can hear the music.
We lost to the last guy once, or?
Yeah, you lost to the last guy once. You lost to the last. Welcome to the stream. We got four viewers in here. Welcome in. My boy Zen is playing Def Jam on his. He's never really played Def Jam before, so he's on his new, you know, he's new to it, on his wrestler character. So my boy gonna get these dubs. We're gonna get his storyline together. Y'all already know how I am on Def Jam, so now I got me a little prodigy. We gonna mold him into one of the best. You good, bro? You good? I said he reversed this shit. So you good? Spam. Yep. Use your surroundings. That's your best bet. Good shit. God damn.
That's it. Now you're calling the shots.
A good combo. Good combo.
Now you made a start something. Oh, you're getting serious?
Shit.
Damn.
Yeah, he may be cooking.
Yeah, he low key. Good reverse. Yep. Grab him. Oh. So whenever you get him on a wall or shit, remember you can only hit them twice. You hit them twice and then grab. Hit them twice and then grab. So you can do either punch, grab, kick, grab, or punch, kick, grab, kick, punch, grab. You see what I'm saying? But only twice and then grab him, because the third time you hit him, he gonna fall.
Okay, this thing's about to cook me.
Alright, make it mushroom. You cannot take another one of those. Oh my god, that shit was crazy.
Get them tricks.
Yeah.
Cook.
Oh, he didn't grab you.
Get off me, nigga.
But I mean, he is the third character in the line, so he is kind of, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck him, bro.
Throw him into the speaker. You need environmental help right now. Grab him. Yep. Pick him up. Pick him up.
Do it again, nigga.
Pick him up. Oh, you gotta dodge. Hit your blaze. Hit your blaze. Get up. Hit your blaze. Flick your right stick instantly. Grab him. And fucking flick the right stick now. Yes, flick the right stick. So, nigga, listen to me. Do not fault this, right? He's not dead, but he's stunned. You can pick him up, throw him into the speaker, and press A and kill him, bro. You have a free grab right now. Pick him up. You fucking stomped him. Grab him. Throw him into the speaker. Oh my god, Zed.
Okay, so if I hit him when he's on the ground,
if he gets up, yes. No, if you hit him on the ground, he gets up automatically. That's what I said. Once you do your special, whenever somebody do a special on you, they automatically get a free grab because he's gonna be stunned. But if you kick or punch him on the ground, he automatically gets up every time, no matter what. You have to grab him. Like if you would have grabbed him, his character would have been sitting there like shaking his head, stunned, and then you could have just threw him into the speaker instantly. You see what I'm saying?
Okay. Nah, I feel.
So it goes the same on the wall and shit. So if you throw him like into a wall and he sits there for a minute, you can hit him twice, whether that's a punch or a kick or a combination of punches or kicks. But you can only hit him twice, but before you have to grab him to do double damage. Because if you just kick him or punch him again the third time, he's gonna fall down to the ground, and then he gets up automatically. You see what I'm saying?
Okay. Yeah.
Because right now you're playing on like normal, but like. Eventually, we're going to have you switch over to hard. You know what I'm saying? So you got to get this shit down now because, you know, chat like to see. Yeah, because when that shit's on hard, bro, if you don't do the shit I'm telling you, they're going to beat your ass. Like, there is no losing one time. Trust me. I've lost to one nigga. like 25 times in one stream.
25?
It was one of the bosses. It was Fat Joe, actually. Fat Joe. Fat Joe on this game, on hard, is fucking stupid. Like, this nigga blocks everything.
He's begun nuts?
He's one of the best in the game.
I don't know who Odin.
That's Omar Epps.
Oh, okay.
All right, time to go. It's time to go to the gym. And time to go work out.
Shop district.
Yep, shop district. I'm glad. That's why I'm not saying that. I'm trying to see if you remember.
Back for more.
Because this is your playthrough, not mine. All right, train skills. Go ahead, upgrade. Now, this is up to you, bro. This is up to you now. It's not up to me no more, bro. I helped you get started with the stats. Now the rest is up to you. What do you want to do first? Do you feel like your health run down fast? Because if you feel like you need more health right now, then go ahead to your health. So you can stay alive longer.
Yeah, off grip skis, I would say health, especially because I take a lot of shots.
Yeah, exactly. You can do 100, and then you can put 50 on like speed or something, or upper strength for your grabs.
I think I'm going to go speed. I mean, is that going to be speed of me like walking around?
A speed of everything, like whether, like how fast you get up, how fast you run, how fast you grab, how fast you punch, how fast you kick.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, 50. I mean, that's it, yeah?
Yeah, that's it. For now, yeah. Now you go to the next fight. So as you fight, so like right now you're about to fight the last person of that like you're trying to fight the boss of this foundation, which is Omar Epps. Once you beat him, they're going to give you like a good handful of like shit that you can use to upgrade. Or you can get like new special skills. Or you can do a little bit of both.
Okay.
All right. It's time for the boss. Let's get it.
Nah.
We already 42 minutes in. We almost at our hour mark. Make sure y'all drop a follow if you're new. Follow my boy Zan. He's out here giving y'all a tremendous playthrough. All right, you ready, bro? It's about to get lit.
I'm ready for this body.
Let's do it.
Oh, off Ripskis, huh?
Off Ripskis. Good reverse. Good grab. Mm-hmm. Good move. 1-2. Okay. Block. Yes, sir. 1-2. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. You gotta parry that.
Yeah.
It's okay. A little bit of damage. Go ahead. Punch him. Punch him. Ooh, you gotta punch. Punch was faster than your kick. You gotta swing your leg.
So, what is that? Why?
Is why. Grab him. Throw him into the. Yep. Yes. Good move. Block. Remember, it's an automatic get up after you hit him on the ground. Yep. Good shit. You see what I'm talking about? You see how much damage you're doing? Block. That's fine, that's fine, yeah. That's fine. Yeah, you got this.
Afraid to go for a grab. Give me him.
Oh my God, Zan! Let's go! Let's fucking go, bro. First try. That's the champ of this segment, first try. You gotta pay me. 600 500 development points. You could buy another special. You can have two.
Oh, say less.
And you could upgrade.
Hell yeah, bro. Yeah, nah, everything was working.
Hey, nah, yeah, you did your thing. I ain't even had to tell you to do nothing. That's fire. Good shit. First segment done, bro. First, that's 10%. Not even 10%. That's like 3%. Like 3% in right now.
Oh my God.
You have a long way to go, bro. Trust. But it's worth it. And it's fun. And the longer we stream, the more money we make. Because if I'm making money, you're making money because the homies got to eat too.
Okay. So, no, that's right.
We lit. Make sure y'all follow my boy. He whooping ass out here. And if you don't follow him, you're fucking next. Ludacris, fucking with you me. Now. Let's go.
That's how I roll. Tight. Tough fight last night, kid. You pulled it out. Good work.
Mm-hmm. That's the boss.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the, see, use the environment to your advantage. That's the same shit I was telling you. We don't need him. I got this. Blaze. D-Mob set up fight against the Iceberg himself. Oh, you got to fight Ice-T next. Ice-T, listen, I'm going to let you know right now, Ice-T is a submission user. Like, he going to put your ass in a headlock, an arm lock, a leg lock, a body lock. Like, he going to do that shit. So make sure that you try to take him out as quick as possible. Do not let him grab you. Because if he grab you and he starts doing that shit, bro, that shit going to wear down your character and wear down your health, too.
Okay.
Submission is, yeah, submission is OP in this shit.
Hey, it's Manny. I got some stuff to show you. Come down to the shop sometime.
Oh, that's the tattoo artist if you're trying to get tatted.
If I'm going to grab food soon, what should I do right now? Go to the next fight or go get tatted?
You can, that's up to you. It's your game, your playthrough.
I'm down to get tatted.
Hey, like, are you gonna go pick up? Are you gonna go pick up food?
On the way home.
Or are you?
Yeah, I gotta grab food.
Okay, yeah. So that's mine. Cause while you do that, I can play mine. Show me what you need. And then whenever you come back,
yeah,
we'll
I'll
just
probably hop on and watch it while I'm in the whip. Then
you said what?
I'll probably watch you while I'm in the whip.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. So while you do that, I'll be running my shit, and then we'll go back to yours whenever you come back. You got 4,000? Damn. You're running it up.
Oh, God. Okay, so how do I look at it?
If you get
is
level,
there any way to preview it?
No, there's no way to preview it. If you get level 3, you get like the full tattoo. Level 1 and 2 is just like half ass.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I see what you mean.
Yeah, you see?
Okay.
Start with the shoulder.
Oh, God.
You haven't unlocked the other levels for you.
Damn.
You want to do this?
Maui type.
Make sure you keep it covered till it heals.
Not bad.
Click on new or remove?
Yeah, you press new to add more.
What are we working on today?
You're trying to go ahead to your first leave.
Can I? Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, so I don't have another part of that, though, huh?
You don't know unless you click on them. Oh, well, no. But you can change it later on as you unlock the other ones.
Yeah.
Or you can just wait.
I'll get one there. I mean, I got pants on. But...
Yeah, you got on pants. You can also get jewelry, bro, and earrings and shit. If you go back, go to at the top left.
Earrings, maybe a must. This one?
Yeah, go to Jacob. That's the bling. It get you right. It get you blinged out, boy. Hello.
Trying to get right.
You get chains and all type of shit.
He's talking about.
Oh God. Look, nigga, chains, watches, earrings, nigga, bracelets. You want some shining, some shit that's shining? Go down. I would say get you them hoes right there.
These ones?
At the bottom.
Yeah,
go ahead and pay you 1,000. I think it might be one though. Them hoes shining.
These are cool. You didn't even have that big.
Them hoes is shining. You get you a bracelet. Get you a little bracelet. Look, little bling, little bling, bling. Hold on. Go down to the bottom.
Let them know I'm coming.
The one at the bottom. Oh God. Yep.
This is the most fire one.
It's the most fire. Watch. Go down. But now listen, the platinum shine too. Get the platinum. Platinum shine too. And it's in your. Look at that shit, nigga. Look at that shit, nigga. That boy got money on. Hold on.
Jeez.
I don't know if you can get a chain yet. You got to look at the chains. I don't know what the prices are. They're all different. Let's say scroll down. Let's try to look for like a. Let's look for like a cross. Like, yeah, okay. Okay, hold on. They got some cool ones. That's up to you. We got to check the prices, though. Chains might be a little expensive. Go down to 25. Go up. Diamond ticket. You can get gold. If you want gold. If you want to mix it, gold and platinum.
So, silver don't shine?
The one, then?
Yeah, you see, it shines. It's shining a little bit, though.
All right, then I got to save up.
Yeah, the rest of them shine. Everything else shines. Silver shines. Hold on.
Oh, the rings fire?
I have all sorts of
I gotta mute myself on stream.
Are you sure?
Next, oh, you can't hear me. Next segment is up to you, bro. Unless you're about to go get food. Oh.
No, he's not here yet.
Oh, all right. What do I gotta do? So you pick your next segment, or you can go there.
Between these two,
you pick where you want to go. Where you want to go next?
Some bar, I guess.
The homie Zan, I got him set up on his PlayStation emulator. So now he's playing Def Jam. We're watching his story playthrough. He's never played Def Jam before. And he got his voice included, and he's also a mod in my chat, so he can get his follows. And yeah, we just chilling. Yeah, my girl said she gonna follow you when she get home.
You gonna bleed? Oh, say less. That's a bet. I appreciate that. This is gonna be good.
Oh, bro, we forgot to go do your upgrade points. You still got 500 points. Well, at least, well, you'll have more after this then.
Say less. I don't even need them.
You got your blazing, by the way. If you don't toggle it, it's going to run out.
Oh, I'm going to toggle it. Oh, I'm going to toggle it.
Yes, sir. He got greeny.
That's all right.
Yeah, so you whooping his ass, though. So far,
we doing good. Huh? Y'all
hear something?
Hella athletic.
That shit crazy. Bro, you know, I'd have to, like, if you survive that somehow, you have to get your, you gotta shoot the nigga that did that to you. Oh, spam your buttons. Spam your buttons. That nigga trying to fuck your leg up. I'm gonna need him to say it. Damn. Hells on that shit. This one's weird looking. Damn, that's a good ass reverse. I'm not going. Damn. You can throw him into that pool table also. Spam punch or kick when you dizzy. Damn. Don't let him hit you. No weapons.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you might be. Yeah, you're dead, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Are you kidding me, bro?
Listen, the way that this game worked, nigga, if you give the AI Tom to make a comeback, yeah, they will make a comeback. Like, if you let them start building up momentum, bro, they will whoop your ass. That's why you gotta apply pressure at all times. Like, if you slack off even a little bit or give him some time to start, like, getting his hits in, he'll start comboing. Damn, rocked his ass.
All right, I can't ever block. I keep going.
So, if he grab you, if you want to reverse a grab, you just gotta punch or kick when he grabs. Not, or grab at the same time.
This nigga's loves that grab. Oh, I want that. No,
you got a free counter if you punch your kick right now. You didn't. You took too long.
I'm like, is it not triangle, bro?
Triangle is punch. Yeah, you just gotta move forward when you do it. Are you holding? Don't hold LB whenever you're punching and kicking, bro.
Okay.
Because you keep doing that. You see what I'm saying? That's because you're holding LB. Yeah. You can't do that. If you want to punch a kick fast, you just got to press it without pressing any other button. You see what I'm saying? That's why you keep fucking up. Because you're not punching fast enough because you keep pressing LB to make it like a heavy hit. Whenever you hold your LB, it turns that punch into a haymaker. Damn, nut check.
Like that one.
You know what to do.
Tap any button, bro. Like,
yeah, you gotta spam them. I spam all four. Good block, cause that shit was gonna hurt.
That's it, Daddy. Now you're calling the shot.
Block. Good reverse. Grab him, throw him into the pool table. Stop doing handmakers. That's the, computers can block it. That's the easiest they can block. Good move. Good reverse. Throw him into the pool table. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
That was huge.
I keep on fucking getting stuck in this shit.
Good move. Good move. Good move. You good, you good, you good. You ate that, you ate that. Good, reverse. Throw him into the pool table. You got a free grab. Oh, no, what? You should have had a free grab. That ain't got as fast as ever.
Oh, get off me, bro.
Block. Throw him into the pool table. Nice. Do it again, one more. Block. Throw him into the pool table. Get him the fuck out of here. Pack him the fuck up, Sam.
Come on now.
Pack him the fuck
Deal
up.
Go to the face. Got a taste. Stop it.
Good shit. Good shit.
Oh, you don't need him.
Hey, y'all was boxing that round, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
How are you doing?
Shit was getting shifty out here.
She just got back.
All right, Twin.
Let's see when you come back. Yeah, do I just save everything?
You just save it and just dip out. Yeah, you good.
I'll get back.
Yeah, I got the rest, bro. I'll see you when you come back.
All right, preach.
All right, chat. So now I'm going to load up mine. Why is this up? Damn, Bluetooth not working. Hello? All right, bro. Why that shit was tweaking like that? I have to reconnect the Bluetooth.
Yeah. Let's take them there.
It's quiet right now, sugar. Business and gossip. Sorry, 50.
Sorry. Ain't got nothing for you. It ain't nothing going on around here.
God damn, yo, 50, what's up, bro? Not even the stores got this shit right here. Fucking exclusive. Alright, yo, peace, my nigga.
Son, I can't help
me to go that brought me all my fancy things, my crib, my cars, my
to the good life. You that faggot ass nigga tryna pull me back, right? My junk get the pumping in the club, it's on. I'm with my eyes to bitch, if she smiles, she gone. Hit the roof on fire, let the motherfucker burn. They're talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. The niggas hate to let them hate them, watch the money pile up. And we can go upside the head with a bottle of bull. Then the way we fucking be, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bull, look, mommy, I got the head. So we in the taking drugs, I'm in the having sex.
All right, chat.
I'm in the making love, so come give me a hug. We in the getting rough. Find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, I'm in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. Don't try to act like you don't know where we be. Go, 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 go. I don't know what you heard about me.
Class 2. These are weapons shot from the hip, like shotguns and heavy automatics.
No Cadillac, no berms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. I don't know what you heard about me. What a bitch. I don't know what you heard about me. What a bitch can't get a dollar out of me.
After cashing in some favors, Bugs traced the phone call to a junkyard run by some bikers in Brooklyn. In the drug game, the bikers were experts at transportation, moving anything and everything for the right price. They used the junkyard as a cover.
Fuck are you?
Here to see Spider. Supposed to drop off some transport routes.
So you're the famous K-Dog.
That's right.
Spider tells me you're late.
Sorry, man. Things got fucked up.
You're not following me. When he said late, he meant it like the late K-Dog. Never seen a dead dude walking before.
Calm down, son.
Now, who the fuck are you?
Now, who the fuck are you?
That BC bitch, Burberry, Dolce & Gabbana. She feed the fool's fantasies, they pay him cause they want her. I spit a little G, man, and my gang got her. An hour later, had her ass up in the Ramada. Them trick niggas in the air saying they think about her. I got the bitch by the bar trying to get a drink about her. She like my style, she like my smile, she like the way I tell. She from the country, then she like me cause I'm from New York. I ain't that nigga trying to holler cause I want some head. I'm that nigga trying to holler cause I want some bread. I could care less how she perform when she in the bed. Bitch at that track, catch a date and come and pay the kid. Look baby, this is simple, you can't see. You fucking with me, you fucking with a B-I-M-B. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. I'm about my money, you see, girl, you got my land.
Look here, we got a
course. Now what you see, girl, see, no Cadillac, no greasy. Head full of hair, bitch, I'm a B.I.M.B. Come get money with me.
Fuck.
After cashing in some.
We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip some time like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. If I need a club, not a full of room. Put my ass out there, you need to take the room. Six, I ain't gonna make it look. Don't give me a hug, you need to get in the room. In the club, niggas heard I fuck with Dre. Now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem and the Hugs, they love me. I'm so they nigga ball that weed up.
dice, man. If I ain't got a pistol on me, sure I got a knife, fam. Get out of line and I'ma light your ass up. Send you to hell. Pray I take your ass up.
That damn, it's like that specific fucking map is fucking hard. Just that one. I don't gotta get you. I'll get out myself and spray that shit.
Challenge everything.
Numb so your brains and miss this. Pick them up, eat them up, pick them up, heat them up, pick them up, picklehead, pick them up, picky. I roll with gloves and I real sticky. Gripping the mic, I plug it up in your ears, Croys and Brood. I'm coming out like beers, like Rango, Miller Quartz and Buds. I'ma eat them with popcorn and treat them like suds, you duds. Coming out the weak, whack, wicky, wick, wickable whack, black, jack. That's a fact, right and exact behind your back. The funk rhyming master, blaster. Kicking up in a brainstorm, rainstorm, rap storm, rap form, rap time, rap rhyme, rap class.
instead of failing past, you continue. Furthermore, on the hype tip, I roll and rock and roll, jazz and pop, rhythm and blues, dance and fusion, brain confusion. Look at the lights, what a night on the town. Cause I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. Cause I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. Now I'm back to funk, freak the funk, hype the funk, swipe the funk, and all that junk. I get busy on them, communicate with the world, man, woman, a baby boy and a girl, Papa Lodge. Looking out at the bombs drop, take the stride while you're facing arms drop. Stop, look, learn to read, learn to write, learn to talk, learn to walk, and watch your step though. I'm hyping right though, a kleptomaniac, a rhyme, a psycho. Now Ricky Ricardo, a guy Lombardo, sporting a ragtop, an El Dorado. Step into Hollywood, a swing in a boulevard. The rhyme's a game type, I'm ready to pull a card. Jack the ace, king or queen, pour me the deuce. Pouring out like juice. Hitting the top, filling the rim, getting the trim. I never rhyme like them. On and on, on and on, on and on. Until the break of dawn, I go overtime. Rock the mic at nighttime. Daytime, switching off the prime time. Pacific East flowing back in the West time. Ride the funk with the mic in the East rhyme. Hype and dope, hype and flame. The mic is smoking. Yo, I ain't joking. Rhyme to kill.
Beats, fresh air, and a hot ass grill. Bring out the fighters and let's get this party started.
You wouldn't like me when I'm. Hey, bitch!
Hey, 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 hey. Yo, like this, like that. Like this, like this, and like that, and like this. Yeah.
You're stalling. Time is money. Let's go.
It's my house, cuz. I own this place. What you doing here?
Pay attention. It's about to begin.
Right, you the more full of the possess just like you. I'm a loose cannon. Any second I can blow.
throwing stage after your show. And I'm undercover that you gotta pay to protect. You they ain't taking bullets for you, they don't even respect. It's corny, take your fame and shine away. Ain't no bitch giving you the time of day. Ain't no bitch giving you no kind of play.
Strong winds tonight up here. Be careful near the ledge.
Any last words, punk?
You will be destroyed. You will be destroyed.
Let's see if you're thinking as to stack up to me.
I don't think you're ready to fight with me. And the whole state property's behind me.
Let's start this thing. Yeah, put it to good use.
Step ahead.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
time is up. What you gonna do now?
Boy, what did you just see there?
Hey, my name, bitch! I told y'all I was never scared. I ain't never scared.
Yep, more rooftop action tonight. Let's move on.
Welcome to the Heights, the party up high with tunes and a barbecue on the side.
Any last words, punk?
You will be destroyed! You will be destroyed!
Let's see if you're thinking as to stack up to me.
I don't think you're ready to fight with me, and the whole state property's behind me.
Y'all ready for action? Oh yeah, that was huge.
Money I ever made.
Keep the grill hot. We have more fighting coming right up.